2 on this Wednesday, a pedestrian hit by a car yesterday in Henderson, sending one victim to the hospital with serious injuries. This all happened in the 1100 block of North Green Street when 19-year-old Mania McClure was driving south. She states that a pedestrian, 52-year-old Willie Rapier, had walked in front of her car near Butler Automotives. Rapier was transported to Deaconess Midtown in Evansville for his injuries. Governor Andy